This program contains strong language and sexual references from the outset and throughout.
I'm Cameron, I'm 23. I'm here with my brother, and he's the biggest douche.
I'm Jeremy, 26 years old. Our sibling rivalry started as soon as he came home from the hospital day one.
He's put cat litter in my pillow, thrown dirty condoms on me, farted in my mouth.
I'd be his ass all the time because he needs to know I'll always be number one, top dog, the alpha.
So why did you pick on your younger brother?
I mean, look at the face. Isn't that not a face you just want to punch?
He's an angry one.
Yeah. Are there other siblings?
Oh, no, there's two more above me.
Oh, so you got it.
Exactly, this shit rolls downhill.
Did your parents ever come to your defense?
See, that's where the jealousy comes
in. So they like you the mess?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Middle child, left out. Don't give a shit still.
Right, this is like a lifelong thing.
Oh, yeah.
What is the worst things you've done to each other?
In high school, Jeremy had everybody calling me baby dick. I'm dating a chick. This dude tells her that it's a small dick. You don't want to fuck with him.
Wow, cock block.
Yeah.
And have you ever got
him back?
Oh, yeah.
He trashed my house on his prom weekend. Dried alcohol everywhere, beer balls everywhere. In our room, it's a giant fucking blood stain right in the middle of the fucking mattress there.
If this story ends with a dead body somewhere,
yeah.
I swear to God.
We found a bloody-ass tampon in the bathroom trash can.
Well, whenever your nickname's Babycock, you don't really get many options.
At least wrap up, because I didn't find a condom anywhere in that fucking house.
What's your intention?
To get back at him for all these years.
Son of a bitch.
Jeremy's done anything in the world that you can imagine just to fuck with me. Now it's his turn.
Fuck.
You put like a fucking dick on me?
Well, it's not a dick, it's a condom.
Goddamn, close enough.
Jeremy, explain this tattoo in detail.
Him riding a bloody condom and a crimson wave there. He threw that giant fucking party in my house. Worst part, the fucking period blood in the bed.
This was when I was 17 in high school.
At least wrap the fuck up when you're fucking a random on her period.
God, man. I love how you added the cowabunga fucking sign on it.
Fucking hang 10, man, hang 10.
So you're happy with your work?
Oh, fuck yeah. This establishes me being alpha, period.
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 Period. Oh. Period.
Just wait. Wait till your shit.
All right, come on.
Yeah.
You know the drill?
Yep.
You've made yours way bigger, but my shit has a lot more meaning to it.
Hi, Trav.
Hi.
Why are you so smiling right now?
Because I kind of killed this tattoo. Let me preface this by you swing on me, I swing back.
You're cool, it's all on him, man.
Okay.
I love the placement.
Well, Jeremy.
Is it finally time?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling ready.
Cameron, without giving the tattoo away, what was your intention?
Fucking payback. 23 long fucking years.
You have not only this tattoo, but you have a secret to reveal as well.
Oh yeah, I have a big ass secret to reveal.
There's no topping what I just put on his chest.
All right, so you're still confident, even after everything we just said.
Hell, did you see that thing on his chest?
Did you hear me say there's a giant secret being revealed on the show
right now?
Right.
I ain't worried about it.
Let go.
3, 2, 1.
You fucking shit me.
Your wife told me you have a little dick.
Fuck you.
Where is it?
Are you shitting me here? You're gonna fuck yourself.
Like, for real?
Sure.
Fuck yourself, dude. That's fucked up.
And a condom on my chest, is it?
You fucking deserve that shit, motherfucker.
All right, sure, condom.
I didn't do shit to you for this shit, motherfucker.
We need you guys to come back so we can continue this conversation.
You son of a bitch.
I didn't say it. I just relayed the message.
Let's back it up. Tell us what happened.
Jeremy's wife let slip that her sex life isn't what it should be, and then she told me you have a little dick. So I gave her a tool to help her find it.
Last I heard, you had the fucking baby dick.
Where did mine come from? You. Where did yours come from? Your wife. So yours has a little bit more credibility than mine.
Ooh.
Was it like a deflection? Like you actually had a small dick, so you were putting the attribute off on him?
Shit, no. I mean, honestly, two kids don't come from nothing.
We're not saying your dick doesn't work.
It's hereditary is what we're saying. It runs in the family.
The condom on my chest is bigger than his dick, so.
Really?
Y'all really care a lot about each other's dicks.
All right, get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
And don't fight in the hallways.
Just so you know. Can we get one more lyric on your way out?
Yeah.
Drop it.
Yo, your love for him is fickle. I like your body, but you really got small nipples. And you can never get another. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out who is the tougher brother.
Oh.
You got a penis on your chest.
Yeah.
Where is it? You know the rest.
Oh.
Matter of fact, we about to have a ball.
Yeah.
This show is over. Both of y'all dicks is really small.
Oh.
Small dinglings aside, I think Cameron definitely went tattoo far.
Yeah.
He's OD. He went hard. It didn't make much of a difference, but...